Hey, Derek Gustafson here, climbing business unit director here at Black Diamond Equipment. And today we're gonna walk through the different setups that you're gonna encounter with the new Hydra Ice Tool. Our integrated component exchange system, ICE for short, makes the Hydra a fully modular tool that can be customized to any winter climbing objective. You can set this tool up for alpine climbing, pure water ice, mixed climbing, or dry tooling in caves, anything in between. Your Hydra is gonna come with one grip spacer, and depending on the size of your hands or the gloves you're wearing, you're going to want to adjust the handle to fit your needs. The most important thing is to have enough space in there, but not too much, and make it comfortable. First, we're going to set up the Hydra for alpine climbing. For alpine climbing, we're going to recommend the mixed pick for a little more durability, alpine hammer if you're going to be driving pins, and then lightweight head spacers. Then down at the bottom of the pommel, we recommend using the alpine spike if you think you're gonna be daggering in, and it's really easy to clip leashes too. Now, we're gonna set up the Hydra for ice climbing. For ice climbing, we recommend starting with the ice pick, which is super thin and is really easy to climb pure ice with. The micro hammer shaves some weight off the back of the tool, then go with the heavy head weights on both sides. This is gonna give you kind of maximum penetration, and then the micro spike on the bottom stays away from your hand as you're climbing pure water ice. Now we're going to set up the Hydra for mixed climbing. For mixed climbing, the mixed pick is going to give you great ice climbing performance and the burliness you need for climbing on rock. Micro spike on the back end, and then down at the pommel, the micro spike on that end. If you think there's gonna be a lot of vertical, difficult ice, you may want a little more head weight, but if you're just climbing a lot more rock, having the lighter head is really nice. So either two heavy head weights, mix it up, light and a heavy, or two light head weights. And now we're gonna set up the Hydra for dry tooling. Now for dry tooling, our dry tooling specific pick with its crazy dry tooling geometry, we recommend going with the lightest head weight combination, and then down at the grip, the micro spike to keep the spike out of your way. Whether you use our suggested setups or modify them to suit your needs, the BD Hydra Ice Tool is the ultimate climbing machine. Whether you're climbing ice, mixed terrain, or headed off to some crazy alpine face in the Himalaya, the Hydra's up to any challenge.